what makes 110% action different? I can tell you it's the stories, the characters, the jokes, whatever. What it is, it's a multimedia platform, meaning the episode starts off on TV and it finishes on the internet. Let me explain. Every episode, we film a new trailer, which you'll see on TV, like this.
How do you jump?
Now I got some behind the scenes.
Now pretend to run. No, don't actually run.
Oh, like this, the actual pretend.
Some bloopers.
Recording. Hand in GoPro, take three.
Now that the episode's done, you gotta go online to 110%action.com. Go to the website and you'll click on the video that you saw for that episode. This is not a real website. Now you can watch the trailer we made. Pay attention because you will see the stunt, man.
Only she knew what she unleashed to the world!
You son of a bitch killed my mother!
And that would be the trailer that you can only see online. The cool thing is, season 2, the viewers can choose their favorite trailer and we can make that into a movie. Season 3 would just be the movie.